I'm sure this is a tip that a ton of you guys already know, but when you're putting in these screw hooks, you can use a screwdriver and wedge it in there and bring it around to give you some leverage and tighten it up. But some people probably don't know this one. You can chuck another one of the hooks into a drill and use that baby to spin it right in. And then if it tightens up and starts sliding or whatever, just grab that screwdriver again, use just the tip, straighten her out.